Yup, people from the Iron Market with today with Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. So, in the last episode, we kind of got two new Pokemons, Feather and Betty, as you can see. And what I will do today is try to train all of my Pokemons up to maybe level 16. And maybe even in off screen, I will do some. And maybe I will just record it and let you see it in the next episode. Since I really want to train them up, but where can I do that for the best? I think here's a new route. Okay, we can get a new Pokemon here, so let's go and try to get one. It's a matchup. I wouldn't mind that. I wouldn't mind that at all. Quick attack. Okay. Okay, that's good enough. Now let's get Pinguin. Just in case. And then let's try to catch it. Two Pokeballs might be good enough. And we got a matchup. How shall we call him? Good question. Muscle. Good enough. There's a Pokeball. Oh, there's a Ponyta. Feather switch out and Bingo come in. Let's just use Bubble. Because I think in the next episode it might be better to get to start to go to the gym. But I want my Pokemon to be a bit higher level. So I think some of his Pokemon are level 14. Okay, Feather's level up. I think that's almost level up. And a Pokeball, hey, that's good. That's very good. Another Ponyta. Jeez. Okay, Feather might level up again in this battle. Okay, use Bubble. Because I think in in the gym, I think Pingu and Muscle will do the job. And level up. Nice. Because Pingu is a water type. And of course, Muscle is a fighting type. Those are both effective. So I think I want to level up Muscle as much as I can right now. I think around until level 14 or something, and Pingu just four more levels. Okay, but first let's heal up. Because yeah, I don't want to lose any valuable Pokemon. If I lose Beef, for example, that's fine. I'm just going to use him as for HMs. But I guess I also can go down here. Wait. Let me just go around and get few more portables. Because I think that's also a new location where you can get some Pokemon. Okay, so we don't have a lot of money. So just two. How many do we have? I don't know. Let's see. We have 10. Okay, that's good enough. Edo's still waiting there for the gym. Okay, there's also a Pokeball right there. So let's try to... Oh, two. It's a tire hit. Don't know what that does. And a yellow shard. Always handy. Okay. Gonna explore a little bit more. Oh. Hey, we got a super potion. Always handy. Is there something hiding in these rocks? Sometimes there is. But it doesn't seem like it, so let's go. Yeah, this is a new location, so we can get quite possibly a Pokemon here, if we want to. And it's a Geodude. I don't think I want to catch it. So I'm just going to use my missile to kick its face. Oh, that does a lot of damage. Which is good. So I think missile can level up really quickly in here. Which is a good location. So maybe it's good to train here. Because I think there's also some... Pokemon trainers over here. Hello. Okay. Not a Geodude, dude. Let's low kick the shit out of him. Oh my god. Jesus. Calm down, missile. Almost one hit KO. So yeah, I think this episode will just be grinding for the most part. Oh wow, nice. And Pokemon medal. Okay, level 9. I'm not going to risk it. I'm just going to switch out to Pingu. Just in case. But Missile will also get a lot of XP for this, so that's good. And a super effective, that's good. Very good. Level 8, good job. There's a Pokeball. And another potion, hey, that's good. Okay, can I heal up any of my Pokemon? I think I can. But is it needed? No. Not at all. What will we find? Hey, not that you, dude. Level 9. I think Muscle will do a great job against this. Yeah. Okay, if we just go on a defense girl. That's fine. You can do all you want. Okay. Got it. Will you level up missile? Maybe. Yeah. This is going well. Okay, there's the gym leader. An escape rope. I think this guy also wants to, yeah, fight. Okay, two Pokemons. First off, Geodude, which Muscle can easily kick his face. Very easily. Jesus. Mudsport, yeah, it's for electricity powered moves. Which doesn't matter much to me. Almost level up, and another matchup. I think I want to switch in Pingu. Okay, use bubble. Okay, that does a nice amount of damage. Okay. Speed fell, that's good. Focus energy. It's getting pumped. Don't know what it does really. Okay, leer, you can leer all you want. Doesn't matter much. Just pound away with it. That's a lot of XP. Okay, let's see what focus energy actually does. Oh, it gives us more of a chance to get a crit. Good to know. Ooh, an Onix. Will Muscle be able to muscle it off? I guess so. Oh, it's a screeched. If that hits, then... Oh, Jesus. Then... I think the defense harshly falls. Yeah. Fuck. Because I think the gym leader also has an Onix. Karate chop. Hell yeah. The more the merrier. Fuck, oh, that amount of XP from an Onix. Jesus Christ. Okay, stand back and watch this. Use the hidden move, rock smash and ball when blocking your way. Boom. Fallen boulders need to be smashed so they're out of the way. If you could get a badge from the gym in town, you'll be able to do this too. Of course, you have to beat the gym leader first, and that'd be me. Hell yeah, pretty. Okay, so level 10 and level 12 already. Good, but not yet done. I mean, if I find another Onix, I can easily kick his butt. It's too bad. Okay. Let's just, no, not switch in Betty. That's a bad choice if I did. A really bad choice. Leech Life doesn't do much damage. One? Yeah. Such an awful attack. That's bad. Use pound. Oh, that does more damage than bubble. Come on, Pingu. Yes! Good job. Okay, a little bit more XP. And another Pokemon. It's another Zubat. Let's just use Karate Chop. Okay, let's just use Focus Energy to get more of a chance to get a crit. That is not a lot of damage. Fuck. Is your karate chop does more damage? Come on, missile, you can do this. It's like beating fucking flying mouse. Technically, it is. Good job with the crit. That's what I wanted. Level up. Good job. Hopefully we can do it another Oryx. Those guys give us a lot of XP. And you do it. Fine. Free XP. I think Karate Chop will do the job against this. Oh yeah, definitely. Fucking hell. Not even a chance. Not a Pokemon. Not a Geodude. Slightly higher level than the last one. Just one level higher, but okay. Jeez, Muscle, you're really kicking it. Not a Geodude. Jeez, we are killing the entire population of Geodudes. Could get another Onix, that would be awesome. Because that guy gives us a lot of XP. Okay, almost level up. Hell yeah. Okay, harder than all you want. I'm just going to use Karate Chop. I think if he doesn't do harder, then it would have been a two shot. Which is not the case now, but. Fuck's sake. Right, level up. Nice. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to leave this episode here. Between this episode and the next episode, I will grind a little bit till my Pingu and Missile are both level 16. It won't be that much of a problem. Maybe I will I'll give you a quick overview in the next episode. So. Please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye!